That other breaking news from Overland Park Police. One person is dead after a truck and car collided on 69 Highway. We just got word less than an hour ago. This is scene video here. 69 Highway being diverted at 435. We don't know how many people were in vehicles at the time of the crash, and we're also waiting to learn the cause of the crash. We'll keep you updated on air and online as we learn more.